Over to Maumel High School, special moment before the game. The Hornets retired the jersey of Kendall Donnerson. The 2014 grad has played with the Green Bay Packers and now the Oakland Raiders. Donnerson went to Southeastern Missouri State, and he says coming home to Maumel to be honored is something he'll always remember.
I mean, it's a great honor, you know, to come back home and they do this for me and all. I mean, I really appreciate it. And I mean, I put a lot of hard work into to make this happen.